is two. And then the electric run from the, you see the metal here.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
So that's conductive material.
Yeah.
So electricity can pass through that material.
And this one called a resistor.
Yeah. Okay, a transistor. Is that right? Is that what you say?
Yeah.
Point to it.
This.
Yeah, that's right.
This. And the blue thing? The blue thing also. Just help the transfer the electric to each wire here. Yeah.
Okay.
And the fan. And the fan is the keep the heat out. Keep it cool.
Okay. To remove the heat.
To remove the heat.
Any questions for B?
Those.
This one? Oh, this one help make it cooler.
Anybody know what that's called?
Refrigerator.
Close.
Radiator.
Radiator. What kind of material?
This one is the same as this one.
Those are coils.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is aluminum.
This same thing.
That's here, a
this
capacitor.
One just smaller.
Okay. These are capacitors.
You want to know how to calculate like the electric?
We'd love to.
Yes, on the power. I make it.
Let's do that. Why am I signing out?
Hey guys, when he's talking, pay attention.
Yes. So how do you calculate this? Is pretty easy. So the first one, the first band, is green. So you put 5 in. Five. And then the second one is blue. You put 5 or 6. And then you multiply the third one by yellow. So times 10 kilo ohms. And this one is the failure.
Okay. What's the tolerance one?
What?
What's the last one?
Which one? Oh, this one?
Yeah.
It's the percent failure.
Failure?
Yeah.
What's that supposed to be?
Like, how good is like the electric transfer to each cycle? How good and how bad?
So, why is that? Alpha U good?
What is this? Oh, this one is the electric come from, come from here, right? And go into like other components. Make like the electric low voltage, you know.
Like what is the result of that?
Electric.
Oh. I thought you should.
So the electricity powers the different parts of the computer, right? The
motherboard. Yeah.
So this will help regulate, right? Regulate the joules for the voltage to each component.
So the component will get
the exact amount they need.
The exact, yeah, voltage.
And it won't go over.
Well, it should be exact, not under either.
Or under.
Yeah. So it's very precise. That's all the marking. So the coding is, you know, what kind of transistor. So if you have to replace one, you know how to replace it, because that's how it's set up.